Your family, your health, our passion. This is Family Practice with Dr. Jeffrey Fox, sponsored by Family Practice Associates of Lexington, PSC. Visit us at fpalex.com and like us on Facebook.
Welcome back. This is our community resource section, and my next guest is Ms. Carrie Truitt, who is the executive director of Camp Horsin' Around.
I am. So, thank you so much.
What is Camp Horsin' Around?
Well, Camp Horsin' Around is a special summer camp. We enrich the lives of children whose health is compromised or who have special needs by partnering with organizations to provide an outdoor camp adventure. So we host kids who are fighting cancer, who are living with diabetes, who are living with mobility issues, who have spina bifida, multiple sclerosis, you name it. We serve those kids who are just fighting some challenges in their lives.
Well, so if you have a child that has one of those illnesses or would like to participate in the camp, how does that work?
So as I mentioned, we partner with other organizations. And so some of our partner organizations are Kids Cancer Alliance. They're based in Louisville, Kentucky. Camp Kesem is with the University of Kentucky Hospital. Camp Fez is with Shriners Hospital. And so we actually work with those organizations, and they bring kids that are involved with them or patients with them to our camp for the summer.
And you say summer. Is it all summer, 1 week? Is there sessions?
Well, a lot of times organizations tailor their own experience. And so some of our organizations come for a weekend. Some of them come for a full week. Our peak camp season is really about 10 weeks from June, the beginning of June to the end of July, 1st of August. We've got to squeeze in a lot of fun and excitement before school starts again in August. So.
Well, you do a lot of things at the camp.
We do. We do. We have 191 acres in Perryville, Kentucky. We have 5 climate-controlled cabins, which sleep 140 campers. So we've got quite a bit of room for our campers to come and enjoy. One of the special things about our camp is also that we have a Band-Aid barn. And so kids who require chemotherapy treatments or infusions or just any kind of medical treatment, they don't have to leave summer camp to get those things. They can stay with us, continue to have fun, and just enjoy summer camp while getting the treatment that they need.
You said 140?
191 acres. It's
campers.
Beautiful.
Camper.
Oh, 140 campers. Yes.
Whoa,
yes.
That's a lot.
It is.
Okay.
A lot.
So, if people, are there ways people can help? Can they donate? Can they volunteer? Do you need things like that?
We absolutely need things. So we are utilizing volunteers all the time. People can volunteer as a camp counselor volunteer, and so they work very closely with our camper groups to provide just an extra level of support to those groups to make sure that they've got everything that they need. We also utilize administrative volunteers in our office because, you know, we only have 3 full-time staff in our office to make all of the things at camp go around. So we utilize volunteers to provide support to our staff. We also will use volunteers to just kind of to be there. They can adopt a staff member. So those camp counselors that are paid to be on site during the summertime, volunteers can adopt those counselors to just send them little notes or little tidbits to say thank you so much for supporting these kids and spending your summer at such a special place.
You'll take money also?
Definitely. We will always take money. So we look for just support to provide support for what we do. But we also have a lot of activities at camp. We just added a putt-putt golf course last year. And so that's a wonderful way for people to kind of get involved with us. But, you know, with that 191 acres and those 5 cabins and the Band-Aid barn, it's a lot of property to maintain. And so we really rely upon the generosity of people to ensure that our facility is top-notch for the campers that come and see us.
Well, we thank you for what you do. We thank you for what you do for the kids. And if you're willing to volunteer or give a little money, you can do so at Camp Horsin' Around. Thank you all for watching. Thanks to my guest. You can watch this episode or past episodes by accessing them at the Family Practice Associates website at fpalex.com or the Family Practice YouTube channel. Again, thanks for watching, and join us next month for more great healthcare information on Family Practice.